take pictures?
Absolutely.
Okay, thank you.
Any questions about anything in here I can answer for you?
I don't think so. It's pretty interesting.
Like the technology for the era, especially.
Yeah.
And as I tell a lot of people in here, everything in here is generally customized somehow. Even if it's something stock like these locomotives, they added something to them that always made them custom. You know?
Right.
These locomotives here, they were actually built for coal mining service, and then they re-gauged them to fit the tracks here.
Okay.
And then they just used them here for a while. These, they kind of referred to them as electric mules, because these basically did into mules in the early 1940s when they started using these. They kind of did the work of them. They worked on the branch lines going out. Probably noticed the size of everything here was massive.
Yeah.
Here's rooms underground, some of which are 300 feet tall in some spots.
So can you tour those? Or?
Mod Turbine to the north, you can. That's the only accessible portion of these mines.
Okay.
Which, Mod Turbine, we got that map over there that depicts that. It was never actually connected, but it was part of the operations here. Everything else, for the most part, was all connected underground. So everything underneath all the other surrounding communities here. Leadwood, Ludington, Park Hills here, Lowe's, all of that is undermined. It's all connected underground.
Whoa!
And the main mining area underneath us was about 13 by 7 miles, and then you had about 2 by 1 underneath Bon Terre.
Wow.
And so if you do get the chance to tour that mine, it's very big, but bear in mind that's still small compared to what's underneath our feet now.
Wow.
rail mileage total, they had all the branch lines, all the main haulageways, they had about 1,000 rail miles total.
Underground.
All underground here in a 13 by 7 mile and 2 by 1 mile area.
Well, I had no idea it was that big.
Massive.
Wow.
Main haulageways between us and Bon Terre, they had 300 total. So they had about 40 up at Bon Terre and then 260 underneath us here. And that's part of the reason why they use such big locomotives here. One locomotive here would typically pull about 20 to 40 loaded rail cars in one trip. And usually they could make about 3 or 4 trips in a shift, depending on where they were coming from. Sometimes they would haul rock from as far out as about 7 miles just to get to this shaft here. The map also shows the mine shafts. Now, not all of them operated at the same time, but at one point in time, around the turn of the century, you probably had a good 20 or so mine shafts all operating. And then, of course, as the mines connect, there's no point in having all those openings, so they just started using certain ones for different purposes.
Right.
So this one was dedicated to ore itself and the actual miners. Others were used for waste rock, that way they could take the rock that didn't have any ore and just dump it elsewhere and it didn't have to interfere with the ore hoisting process at all.
Oh, right.
So that way here, this shaft here could solely deal with ore, so every few seconds you would have a ore skip and ore bucket coming up from underground. It was quite a process.
Wow.
24 hours a day doing that as well.
You know what? A coal miner's job is one of the toughest there is. It's like an old fella told me one time, once a miner, always a miner. If you work in the mines, the coal gets in your blood. That's according to me and according to this song.
Come and listen, you fellas, so young and so fine, and seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mine, where the demons of death often come by surprise. One fall of the slate and you're buried alive, where it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double and pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. It's a many a man I have known in my day who lived just to labor his whole life away, like a fiend with his dope and a drunkard his wine. A man will have lust for the lure of the mines, where it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double and pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. Ages shall roll, my body will blacken and turn into coal.